Sean, why do you play handball?
Oh, it's just a good break from our studies, and it's like good to get the blood pumping. Yeah, it's good to just have a few casual rallies with all the boys, you know. Yeah, it's always shit when there's a few dogs. Only thing keeping me from dropping out is handball, so got that going for me.
How do you like the left hand?
We encourage the young kids to come down and have a game. Like, we really like giving the blue shirts a bit of a chance to shine in the A-League, but yeah.
Whenever I wanted a challenge or I wasn't really happy with my outcomes, I just go and have a hit against the wall with the ball, because that's how I'd relieve my emotions and stress. Practice makes perfect, and big process, you know, everyone gets through it, and handball is something that I really enjoy. If they want fast-paced movement, if they want to be quick on their feet.
If James gets out, Jess is still in.
One.
Two.
Three. Go, smoke.
Oh. Oh, yes!
And if they want to be someone who's always out there willing to give someone else a challenge in the best way possible, I think it's an opportunity for them.
I think I'm one of the better handballers in the year. Not much competition going around in year
12. Yeah, what?
Biggest dog in the year by far has got to be Buddy Duns Morgan. Thinks he's all good, but he gets set up. Can't even hold a bloody rally. Always in Duns. If not the line.
Yeah, when we're playing handball, there's a lot of positive reinforcement out there. Everybody encourages each other. It's just a fun game.
Caught on a rally! Yeah!
Everyone in the school, I reckon, can come play with us if they're good enough.
Just get the girl out, oh my god. Why is she allowed to play?
I reckon.